Let's look at this question. Rohan opened the tap to fill an empty bathtub, which takes 6 minutes to fill. While he was out of the room, his naughty brother closed the tap after 1 minute and opened the drain, which could empty a completely filled bathtub in 8 minutes. 1 minute later, when Rohan returned to the room and saw the drain open, he closed it and reopened the tap. How long will the tap now take to fill the bathtub? Okay. See, if I'm taking the size of the bathtub as 48. In the first minute, what happened? So inlet rate is 8, outlet rate is 6. This is known. In the first minute, water has come in at the rate of 8. And then the inlet pipe was closed. In the second minute, only the drain was working. So water has gone out at the rate of 6. So at this time, 2 liters of water is present in the bathtub. And you need 48 liters filled up. So you need additional 46 liters filled up. And it will be filled up only by the inlet. So 46 by 8 or 5 minutes 45 seconds will be your final answer.